This is Robyn Hood Black. I'm bringing you some haiku from Beaufort, South Carolina on the Spanish Moss Trail. One of my favorite places here on the trail is the bridge. And when you're reading or writing haiku, it's helpful to think about the invisible bridge between two images in the poem. Thank you for joining me, and I hope you enjoy the haiku. From FROGPOND, Volume 42-3, Fall 2019. Hatchlings, beyond orange tape, the sea.